Howdy, y'all, and welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time we play a little Better Than Wolves. Alright, so I've been working on here a little bit today, trying to get things started in the right general direction. It is not safe to go outside anymore. Ever again. I will never be able to leave my house. Ever again. No, don't fall off. As you can see in my hand, I have acquired some Hellfire. Unfortunately, I don't know how to make... Oh, where did he go? There he is. I have unleashed a ghast into the overworld. I really need to stop jumping around. I don't have any food. Apparently he's going to go live in that swamp. He can stay in that swamp. I will never go over there again. That's going to be my plan. I had to have some. I had to have three bars of Hellfire. And as far as I can tell, you can't make Hellfire safely without, oh man, where did the rest of that coal go? Must not have made it down in here. Well, that's a shame. I thought this thing was, set up better than this, but... Alright, we can shut you down. I've been moving things around and trying to get things situated and bits and pieces made and... you know what I still need to do is I still need to, make brick. I need, what, 4? Four pieces of brick, I believe, is what I need. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Silly cows. Okay, let me get this Hellfire and coal down here. There we go. Make up some nether coal. Yay! Nether coal! I gotta go outside, but it's not safe out here. So, I had forgotten that that spawns... Well, no, I didn't forget. Well, yeah, I had forgotten. But somebody mentioned in comments that I need to be careful making Hellfire. And then I kind of remembered. And so I came all the way out here and did it out here. And then hid under the trees for the next little bit. Until I finally made a run for it for my house and made it in my house. So there's a few holes in the ground at the moment from old Mr. Ghast. Thinking he can just come out here and do whatever he wants. I was kind of hoping he'd burn up in the sun or something, but that didn't happen. Just as long as he stays over where he's at. Until I'm a little more prepared to take him on. Currently not prepared to take him on. Man, look at all that. These guys are excited that there's a ghast on the loose, apparently. I'm not excited there's a ghast on the loose. and you know what? I left the door open and a zombie came in and busted down the the cow gateway earlier too. I don't know what is going on with those guys. So I'm gonna guess that one chunk of oak wood will cook four of these into bricks, right? Because that's one block. Maybe. Or is it gonna take me four blocks per block? I don't know. Might take two per. I grabbed enough for two per. All right, so we gotta make this thing. I need. Oh, I didn't make the other part for it yet. How about you guys? Are you guys ready to be fed? Apparently. Blaze powder. I need blaze powder. I need. Oh, I should have made more hellfire stuff. You think there's still hellfire stuff down here, or did it all get turned into nether coal? I'm gonna guess I probably don't have enough left. I could have made two hibachis. Should have thought that through. Oh, maybe I can still make two. Oh, I must have hit a button. I don't know what just happened there. That was weird. Well, dang it. I don't have enough to make another one. Yep, that's not happening. All right. So we get one hibachi. But you know what? With one hibachi, I can make the bits and bobs I need. Okay, so I've got that. What else do I need? Oh, redstone, and I gotta make this element, which is string redstone and blaze powder. String. Ugh, and of course, my redstone is all the way up at the top. Look at me being all out of food because I pulled things down. All right, two of these. Gonna have to eat this chicken, I think. Redstone, I don't think that's where it went. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't matter. Nope. 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 Yeah, you're an idiot too. You saw that it goes into the. It's gotta go in the cauldron there, buddy. Alright, I'm trying not to eat up this chicken. I can make sandwiches with it later. But I don't feel like making scrambled eggs at the moment, so we'll let that go for a second. And then we throw this stuff in here. There we go. Oh yeah. I was trying to remember why I wanted to kill him, but I want to kill him so that I can fire up this pottery. Because I'm gonna switch it over to the crucible. Yeah, so this is what I wound up with. I move things around, and let's see. This will probably be easier if I do that. And I was trying to figure out exactly where I wanted to build this. And earlier, my this is where my right there. That is the position where my. Where my. Cauldron was at. And, well, I started to try and build this all next to it, and it caught on fire, so I had to move my cauldron out of the way. Alright, and I actually don't need any of this open. Okay. I think if this works out right. Ooh, let's check this. How did this do? Alright, it is only two. Fine. That seems like half the amount it should be. If I put a block of clay in there, will it come out as a fired block of clay? Because it's the same amount of clay, either way. All right, we'll wait for that to cook up then. I'm gonna come down here, grab some eggs. I've got a ton of eggs. Nice. I actually think I have some eggs left over in here, don't I? Or, whoops, an egg, anyways. Yeah, one egg. One egg is not enough. All right, chickens. All right, and that gave me over a stack because I'm sure some of them went down below. All right, moo cows, I got to have some food, and I choose scrambled eggs because that's the easiest thing I've got to make. I'm just gonna make a couple here. That should tide me over for the rest of the episode, then I can deal with the mess until I'm done. Scrambled. All right, you cook those up. Why did I leave my door open? Dang it. Nope. I gotta get this guy. Or guys. Or gals. Or whatever. This is gonna be a nightmare. Come on. Get back in here. Alright, you guys stop following me. You, this way. Come on. Everybody back this way. I should go make a pressure plate and put there so it automatically closes behind me. Are we done yet? Yes. Are we done yet? Yes. 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 Okay. There we go. Now I gotta make two bricks. Done. Don't know why I came down here. Wait. Yeah, no, I gotta make the hibachi first. Hibachi. Element. Oh, dang it, I didn't bring. I didn't bring the redstone with me. Redstone. In fact, let's just use this table here. Redstone. Element. Concentrated hellfire. Not bricks. Stone. One hibachi. Oh, you know what? I need a lever, too. That's like what? One of these and one of these and there's some redstone in there as well, I believe. I think it's just a piece of redstone underneath. Yes. All right. Now let's get down in here, and I need this food. And I need this hibachi right there, and we'll give you. Haha. I've got flame. Okay, so now what I need is this. Just for a second. All right, and so we need one of these. There, and there. And then I can cook this, I believe. Maybe. Did I stick it up too high? I might have this up too high. I couldn't remember if it went in the fire or next to the fire. Shovel. Apparently it goes in the fire. So there. Get out of there. 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 And there. There we go. Yep. Come on, cook it up. You're gonna save me. Well, I don't know about save me, but you're gonna make my life so much better. Ugh. What are the chances I'm gonna get this without losing it? All right, I think I did. Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, my life just became so much easier. No, not the stone one. All these tools I've been saving and swords and stuff that I snagged. Ah, that's so much better. Yay! Look at that. Look at that. I've got iron ingots again. Oh. Oh, that's a nice, not a bad sword. I wouldn't say a nice sword, but it's got smite on it. That's actually pretty good. Actually, my diamond pick is barely damaged. You know, the next thing I gotta do now is go out and find myself some, enchanting table and do some enchanting. But yes, that makes my life so much easier. Okay, so now I can repair my tools. So what am I missing for the hibachi? Ah, yes, and once that's done and I get the stuff out of it, I can put my kiln back. Oh, you know what I need? I need another turntable in here somewhere. I think I need these. What else goes into a turntable? I can't remember. Good old craft guide. Turntable. Okay. Three of those. One of these. One of these. And four of these. Another turntable. I am gonna need gearboxes. At least one of them. And it looks like I'm gonna need to make some more axles. Looking for me, I have a ton of hemp. Ooh, I can make glue now too. I need another cauldron for that. But yeah, I might have to melt up some of my track. Just a little bit. All right. This, and where'd all that rope go? Rope, bam. Here, you stay in there, and you stay in there. You can stay in there. That's all stuff to run through the, you know, all you just stay in there too. Run through the grinder when I feel like running the grinder. Oop. Just another batch. Where do those axles go? Right there. Okay. So, let's see. I want to run it back up right here. There you are. Nope, I need those two. Okay, so that's there, there. You. It's supposed to be a right click, not a place a gearbox. Okay. And that. Oh, really? I can't reach it? I can reach it from there, but I can't reach it from here. This seems just as close to me. I guess there's no reason to have it come up one more. It might as well just sit right there. Now I need a clay block. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, no, no. You know what? I've got nothing. I've got nothing. I've got nothing. Where did you come from? Oh, dang it. All my well, maybe I can reach it. I didn't expect to have a creeper in my base. I must have a hole. Or it's cheaty. One of the two. Where'd you come from? Now I just broke my stone. Nope, it's just cheaty. There's no holes. There are no holes. That was a cheaty creeper. Oh, wait, did I leave this open? Never mind. That was a wandered in through my back door that can't have mobs in it, but they keep wandering in anyways. Okay, let's see. You guys, how you doing? Sure been nice if you got some of these diamonds made back for me. Alright, I need a... Oh no... Would you believe that I don't have any bones? Oh, you know what? You could be cooked up too. I could totally use a new hoe. I don't have any bones. Okay, I need a new axe. I need a new shovel. Possibly a sword. I'm gonna get diamond pickaxe, so got my shears. I guess I can go ahead and make a new hoe while I'm at it here. I'm not going to use it right now, but you can have it. Yeah, I. Oh yeah. Nope, because I don't have that ready yet. So I started downloading a new modded Minecraft, and so if things go a little wonky here, it decided to go ahead and suddenly load, even though I thought I canceled it a while ago. I need a skeleton. I need some skeleton bones, and I turned all mine into bone meal. Anybody got a skeleton I could borrow? All those times you guys jump out and attack me, and now I really need one. Please. You know, I'm gonna put a torch right here. I'm actually gonna torch out over here too. Let myself know that this is the edge of my plot area here. Who knows? Maybe I'll get lucky and find a skeleton. Oh, there is a torch out here already. Bloop. I can't believe I can't find a skeleton. I mean, it is daytime. I guess I could go down into the caves. I just need one bone, and I have turned all of my bones into bone meal. And then not use them. So, I mean, that's awesome. I could probably travel the 70,000 blocks out to my nether fortress and get some bones there too. Probably be easier to go into my cave system underneath my base here. At least old Gas didn't come and get me. Okay, left behind. Yes, we're good. Let's go ahead and leave this behind and this behind. Since I'm purposely going down to get in a fight. I did see a skeleton down here, actually. And fled back to my base earlier when I was playing, so I don't think I was still on that map, though. I had shut down and come back since then. But there was one right here, just waiting for me. I need a skeleton. There's one. I don't recall asking for a creeper, but I guess I'll take one. Oh yeah, this is not 1.9. They can't get up here because of the water. No, the creeper made it. Come on, guys. Stop shooting at me and get up here. No, I didn't say shoot me in the face. I said get up here. I don't think they can get me. And you know what? I'm not going out to them, so we'll have to go. There's a spider. This is a good spot for a skeleton. I'm gonna light that up. Ooh. I didn't bring a pickaxe. Oh, I've got this all lit up down in here. I just need one lone by himself. I don't even need the skeleton, just some bones. If you just have some bones laying around. see a lot of mobs down in there. I had some arrows. I could maybe try and take you with arrows. I guess I could build some defenses to hide behind. Thanks for placing a block there for me. I don't have a pickaxe. If I had a pickaxe, this would be way easier. Why didn't I bring a pickaxe? Oh, good. Yes, let's dump water on yourself. The whole idea is to get past the water here. Ah, he hit me in the little. Ooh. Now we got fighting skeletons. No! Oh, dang it! I didn't need the zombie. I did not need the zombie. Dang you, zombie. All for want of a bone. All right, well, I did get my base started pretty good, and this is brand new territory. Like never been here before. Wow. Like totally never been here before. Don't mind me, I'm just opening my map. Let's see. I don't like being out here in the snow, that's for sure. Let's go ahead and start getting some wood. Holy crap. There is no way. Well, this is the cheatiest respawn ever. I am so I am so far away from my home base. Like, so from spawn to my base, this is five times farther than that in the opposite direction. So I'm like, I don't even know. Oh, you know, I bet the map will tell me. Oh yeah. I'm about 1600 blocks from my home base right now. I hate when this game does this. All right, well, I'm gonna call it a day here. I'm gonna go ahead and work my way back. It's probably gonna cost me a few deaths, and I definitely have lost all that gear I had on me. I don't think I had anything major on me. Obviously, what, one, two, three, four, five pieces of iron, which isn't such a big deal anymore, but it's still kind of a big deal. But come on, game, seriously? This is. Oh, 1600 blocks? Oh, and a spider. Get out of here. Oh, two spiders. Oh, well. Remember I said it was going to cost me some deaths. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. Why are there. Oh, they're in the snow. It's just not my fault. Home is that way, I believe. All right, click Lavy Lake, subscribe, share, and catch the next one. I'll talk to you later. We'll be right back.